We are a company of prophets who speak that which God says. We are not jumping on bandwagons and speaking the meanderings of trained performers. We are not those who are trying to fit in with the current voices that are known everywhere. We are those who need one voice spoken to us. We are those who must speak with precision and clarity the word of the Lord. We are not those who follow the 10 spies who saw the promise but denied an entire generation access. We are of the two, and we are here to speak life to a generation. We are of the two, and we are here to speak clarity to a people. We are of the two, and we are here to speak a hope and a future to the lost. We are of the two. We have seen the promise. We have heard the sounds of what is to come. We have heard the beating of Father God's heart to bring life to a generation caught in a valley of dry bones. We are here to lead a generation into destiny. We are of the two, and we are the Prophet's Chamber.